Chet Holmgren refusing to provide medicals to certain teams, per Basketball News. During a Q&A session with Basketball News draft expert Matt Babcock, he said he has heard Gonzaga forward Chet Holmgren is refusing to share his medical records to some teams. I also heard that Holmgren has not provided teams medical information, at least most of the teams, and did not do the NBA's heart screening. That could suggest that his agents are trying to manipulate the draft and direct Holmgren to a specific spot, which is probably the most likely scenario. I don't know which team that would be, though. This comes off the heels of the Ringer's Ryan Russillo mentioning on his podcast that Holmgren and his agent Bill Duffy want to be drafted by the Thunder. Russillo also mentioned that Duffy is a very powerful person in the NBA, hinting he could make it work. Las Vegas sportsbooks updated their odds on Wednesday, making the first pick, held by the Orlando Magic, a toss-up between Jabari Smith Jr. and Holmgren. With these two reports coming out on Thursday, it's hard not to see this being a tactical move by Holmgren's camp to avoid being drafted by the Magic. The 2022 NBA draft is scheduled to take place on June 23rd. If you don't subscribe to our YouTube channel, please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for your support. God bless.